You know, and that's what separates, you know, him from Jordan and Kobe, where if you give Jordan and Kobe those Cavs teams, they wouldn't have made the playoffs. They wouldn't have made it to the championship because Jordan would have just averaged 60.
What LeBron did with some of those Cavs teams is amazing. Most players in NBA history can't take those teams to the playoffs. But one thing I do know is Kobe and MJ could have definitely took them to the postseason too. Gilbert Arenas is tripping for thinking they wouldn't be able to do that. The reason why I know they could have did the same thing is because they took bad teams to the playoffs before in the past. In 2006, Kobe won 45 games with this team, which was good for the 7th seed at the time. Most of the players on that team was trash, and he still took them to the playoffs. That season, he averaged 35 points, 5 rebounds, and 4.5 assists, shooting 45% from the field, 34% from 3, and 85% from the line. Michael Jordan also took this team right here to the postseason, winning 50 games in only his 4th season. He carried them averaging 35 points, 6 assists, 5 rebounds, 3.2 steals, and 1 block, shooting 53% from the field. So I don't understand why Gilbert Arenas doesn't think Kobe and MJ would have been able to take those Cavs teams to the playoffs. But as far as taking them to the finals, I don't know about that. They possibly could have, but the reason why I say I don't know is because they never proved that they could do something like that. MJ or Kobe never took a team like the 07 Cavs or the 2018 Cavs to the finals, but LeBron really did that. I still can't believe he took those teams to the finals to this day. They had no business being there. But do y'all think MJ and Kobe would have took those same Cavs teams to the finals? Let me know in the comments. And if you like this video, make sure you hit that like button and subscribe for more vids. Peace.